I came to Paphos was when I was staying in Limassol, and I drove here and stopped off at Yeriskipos for a coffee. As we walked across the square, an old man with a donkey came towards us, took my hands, kissed me, and said, "Welcome."
Oh, oh my God.
I never saw the old man again.
Mr. George? Yes, please. Ma'am, please.
Thank you.
Έχω έναν κόσμο που, έχει, που έρχεται από τον καιρό τη
εποχή.
Έχουμε από την κεντρική Ευρώπη, σίγουρα έχουμε παραπανούς από και από άλλες χώρες, αλλά όσο εμπλοκλήσουν οι περισσότεροι είναι Άγγλοι.
How are you today?
Very well.
But we go back to 1976, don't we, Chris?
Not 76.
No?
79. Έλα, Θούλα.
Για Θούλα, εργάζεσαι στο Συμπριαμάνες από το...
Από το
90.
Από το 90, 1990. Από μια ζωή, ναι, ναι.
Ο
κύριος Ανδρέας είναι λίγο νέος. Ο κύριος Ανδρέας εργαζόταν στην εταιρεία στη Λεμεσό.
Στο Συμπριαμάνες. Στο... Ποσειδόνια.
Στο Ποσειδόνια για πόσα χρόνια ήταν?
13.
13 χρόνια.
We would like to welcome you all to the special ceremony in which for the first time we will be honoring our repeat.
Mrs. Papayati, would you please come forward to say a few words?
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you from the bottom from our heart because you have chosen our island to come so many times. Sometimes we are wondering about it. What does it make people come to the same place so many times? Is it the history? Is it the nature? Is it the archaeology? Is it the people? I think it's not far away from naming you, instead of very good pilgrimers, as Paphian.
On behalf of the owners, the company, the head of departments, the staff, and myself, I would like to thank you for the trust, the extreme support you showed us by your continuous choice for delegates. I want to assure you that our company will continue the cost and upgrade of the hotel. Finally, I wish to all of you a pleasant stay for the rest of your holiday, and I hope to see you soon to enjoy more and more of our hospitality, traditional Cypriot cuisine, and hotel services. I deeply thank you from my heart. Thank you very much.
I would like Mr. Paul Troy and Mrs. Patricia Davis, who has been visiting us from 1999 over the past 16 years, 34 times. Mr. Damiano and Mrs. Papaheti, can you please present the presents? Mrs. Papaheti from the Cyprus Tourism Organization. To ask Mr. Zmirlis, the owner of the hotel, to give us the gift.
The first time I came to Paphos was when I was staying in Limassol, and I drove here and stopped off at Yeriskipos for a coffee. As we walked across the square, an old man with a donkey came towards us, took my hands, kissed me, and said, "Welcome."
Oh my God.
I never saw the old man again, but the welcome is always here.
On behalf of Cypriot,
so, and from the Cyprus
Tourism Organization, Mrs. Papaheti.
I knew that the authenticity is one of the first reasons for people to come to Cyprus.
The staff here at the hotel are wonderful.
Yes.
And there's a special something about the Cypri Maris. I don't know what it is, but you feel it when you walk through the door.
Here.
I think it's love.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
No, thank you. Brilliant.
Thank you. And Mrs. Yula Papaheti on behalf of the Cyprus Tourism Organization.
Thank you. It should be 63 kisses and 65. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
You're all welcome.
God bless you.
And
thank you.
We are so proud of you.
So
really.
Thank you. You will never forget this.
No, never.
Thank you very much for attending, and we would like to inform you that we have an open bar. Please help yourself.
Yeah.
And hope to see you soon.